Well, you've no doubt heard all the buzz over food trucks in Pittsburgh.
Oh, yeah.
They pull up, they open up, and they grill up some fantastic food.
I love the food trucks. But now, as Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright explains, there's a brand new trend that replaces food with fashion. This is definitely a whole new way to shop for retail. Bigger cities have already had this. Now we have a few here in Pittsburgh. Take a look at this mobile fashion truck. They could just pop up anywhere.
Sometimes customers do need a little nudge to step in and shop.
I see them outside peeking in, and so I kind of call them in because it's new, so they're curious and they're not really sure.
But owner Samantha Lugo tells me once customers are inside, they're surprised at how much her fashion truck looks just like a regular store.
This is so fun.
Thank you.
What a great opportunity.
This is Broke Little Rich Girl, one of several new fashion stores on wheels rolling around Western Pennsylvania. Sam pulled out into the fast lane of fashion about 2 months ago and says, so far, so good.
Is this the next big thing on how we're going to shop?
I hope so. I hope this is the next big thing.
Set up like a brick and mortar store, she has purses and jewelry and clothes, even a changing room.
I'm a shopper, a big time shopper, and I love to try on my clothes before I buy them, so I figure every woman is probably the same way.
There's even an air conditioner so customers can shop in comfort while they find just the right thing.
Finding them in a place like this, this is better.
We found Sam in the Strip District, but she's also parked in other places, including Market Square.
I actually parallel parked into this spot.
Did you have to practice?
It was just learn on the spot. I had to do it one day, and I just did it.
Sam also offers home parties. She just pulls up to your house, opens up, and hosts a party. To find out where she'll be next, though, you'll have to keep up with her social media accounts. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.
So if you go to the food trucks too often, you have to keep going back to the fashion truck with bigger sizes, right? Well, the two other fashion trucks around town are called Roadie and Style Truck. We have a link on WTAE.com to all of their social media accounts so you can track their locations.
It is a vicious circle.
That's right.